Matt Millett aboard his Ducati, sitting back in seventh spot. There you see the front five, tail end brought up by Carl Fogarty on the Ducati, the only Ducati to finish the first race, we might add. Boy, attrition really took its toll on the red bikes in the first race.
That's true. That's true. Here you got on board with Tom Kipp coming up over the hill and heading down towards turn number two. He's got that Yamaha working good.
Eighth spot for Tom Kipp right now. Back up front, John Kosinski. The only real gap on the racetrack among